Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Somaweera Senanayake was born on the 25th of November 1944 and died at the 9th of June 2018. He was a Sri Lankan award-winning teledrama and scriptwriter who also worked as a journalist, short story writer and as a novelist in his career. Somaweera Senanayake was born in 1944 in a village near a Visorela area. He attended a village mixed school in Kidagama for his primary education and finished his secondary education at the Sitharwaka Central College and also at the Rajasingh Central College before obtaining an arts degree from Vidyadhara University. He was now known as Srijayawardenepura University. He began his career as a journalist at the Lake House and became a chief editor. He also pursued his writing skills from being a journalist to a novelist and had published several well-known novels in Sri Lankan literature such as Yasha Ravaya, Marakaj Jithaya, Baladivaj Lokaya, Irahanda Pianalok and Ambu Samyo. Somaweera became the first Sri Lankan to receive a Master of Arts degree for a novel. For Yasha Ravaya, he had published about 70 novels and written 10 children's short stories during his lifetime. He had also written cartoon stories to the Sri Lanka's first ever cartoon paper, Sthuta. Somaweera Senanayake also stepped into the small screen industry, as well as in the Sinhala film industry as a script writer. He had written scripts for over 30 teledramas including Dudariwa, Asilvesio, Paling Umanak, Athru Krusatana, Sithinawana Katha and Charitha Thunak. He also wrote scripts to Amawalan, which was directed by late veteran film director Lester James Pierce and Mahidam Saihina. In 2000, he received the Sumathi Best Teledrama Script Award for the teledrama Athru Krusatana. He died at 74 years old.